On this wonderful day, I, Leah Susan Jacob, and I, Lisa Susan Jacob, on behalf of Little Kingdom and St. Jude's Global School and Junior College, welcome you all. I invite our little ones for the prayer song. Please, let us all rise.
Come into my heart, Lord Jesus.
May I invite our beloved principal, Mrs. Sneha Sargent, to the stage.
A very warm good morning to one and all present here. If there are no stars, there won't be beauty in the sky. Similarly, if there is no annual function in our school, there won't be any chance for our young and dynamic students to uphold the pride of the institute, to catalog the challenges we face, the endeavors we made, and the success we achieved, and to show what we were, what we are, and what we will be.
Respected Principal, Madam Sneha Sargent, dignitaries on the dais, my dear parents and my dear children, good morning to all of you.
First, let me express my heartfelt thanks to our chief guest, Mrs. Marian Quinlan. Thank you, ma'am, for being with us today and for your inspiring talk. I take this opportunity to thank our chairman, Mr. Sargent John, in his absence, who is actually the pillar and backbone of Little Kingdom and St. Jude family.
If you can't give me all, okay, okay, make it small.
My grace smiled when I just tío, vamos, 1, 2, 3. Como dices tú, que soy soberbio. Mis talentos, that is un friend, un buddy. Como mi hábito, eso es a mí. Eso le era falso.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a